Earliella scabrosa is saprobic on dead or dying trees. Its white rot ability decays lignin and cellulose, which makes them very valuable to the carbon cycle. 50% of its chemical composition is sec isoamyl alcohol.